Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. Here's an informative tutorial about Python escape characters from W3schools. Escape characters are used in Python to perform specific tasks. They are denoted by a backslash followed by a specific character. Here are some common escape characters in Python. Backslash n, inserts a new line. Backslash t, inserts a tab. Backslash backslash, inserts a backslash. Backslash, inserts a single quote. Backslash, inserts a double quote. Here is an example code snippet demonstrating the use of escape characters in Python. When you run the above code, you will see the following output. These escape characters help in formatting output strings in a readable and organized manner. Feel free to experiment with different escape characters to see how they affect the output of your Python code.